Frogs are fascinating creatures that are found in many parts of the world. While most frogs are harmless to humans, some species can be dangerous due to the toxins they produce. In this video, we'll take a closer look at the top 10 most dangerous frogs in the world, including their characteristics, habitats, life cycles, and survival strategies. Poison dart frog. The poison dart frog is one of the most well-known dangerous frogs, found in Central and South America. There are over 170 species of poison dart frogs, and they are known for their brightly colored skin, which serves as a warning to predators that they are toxic. These frogs produce a potent neurotoxin that can paralyze or kill predators. Poison dart frogs lay their eggs on land, and the tadpoles hatch and grow in small pools of water on the forest floor. Golden poison frog. The golden poison frog is another species of frog found in Central and South America that is extremely toxic. These frogs produce a toxin called batrachotoxin, which can cause heart failure and respiratory arrest in humans. The golden poison frog is one of the largest poison dart frogs and can grow up to 2 inches in length. They lay their eggs on land, and the tadpoles hatch and grow in small pools of water on the forest floor. Blue poison dart frog. The blue poison dart frog is a species of poison dart frog found in Suriname, Brazil, and Guyana. They are known for their bright blue skin, which serves as a warning to predators that they are toxic. The toxin they produce is called batrachotoxin, which can cause muscle paralysis and death. Blue poison dart frogs lay their eggs on land, and the tadpoles hatch and grow in small pools of water on the forest floor. Yellow-banded poison dart frog. The yellow-banded poison dart frog is a species of poison dart frog found in Central and South America. They are known for their bright yellow and black stripes, which serve as a warning to predators that they are toxic. The toxin they produce is called epibatidine, which can cause muscle paralysis and death. Yellow-banded poison dart frogs lay their eggs on land, and the tadpoles hatch and grow in small pools of water on the forest floor. Waxy monkey frog. The waxy monkey frog is a species of frog found in Central and South America. They are known for their waxy skin, which helps to protect them from predators. Waxy monkey frogs are not toxic, but they produce a sticky secretion that can cause skin irritation in humans. They lay their eggs on land, and the tadpoles hatch and grow in small pools of water on the forest floor. Colorado river toad. The Colorado river toad is a species of toad found in the southwestern United States and Mexico. They are known for their large size and toxic skin. Colorado river toads produce a potent toxin called bufotoxin, which can cause hallucinations and even death in humans. They lay their eggs in shallow pools of water, and the tadpoles hatch and grow in the water. Giant waxy monkey tree frog. The giant waxy monkey tree frog is a species of frog found in Central and South America. They are known for their large size and waxy skin, which helps to protect them from predators. Giant waxy monkey tree frogs are not toxic, but they produce a sticky secretion that can cause skin irritation in humans. They lay their eggs on leaves above water, and the tadpoles hatch and grow in the water. Timopterna delalandi. Tamopterna delalandi is a species of frog found in southern Africa. They are also known as the painted reed frog due to their bright colors and patterns. While they are not toxic to humans, they produce a secretion that can cause skin irritation. Tamopterna delalandi lay their eggs on vegetation near water, and the tadpoles hatch and grow in the water. Dendrobates tinctorius. Dendrobates tinctorius is a species of poison dart frog found in South America. They are known for their bright colors, including shades of blue, yellow, and green. They produce a potent neurotoxin that can cause paralysis or death. Dendrobates tinctorius lay their eggs on land, and the tadpoles hatch and grow in small pools of water on the forest floor. Phyllobates terribilis is a species of poison dart frog found in Colombia. They are known for their bright yellow and black colors and are considered one of the most toxic animals in the world. They produce a toxin called batrachotoxin, which can cause muscle paralysis and death. Phyllobates terribilis lay their eggs on land, and the tadpoles hatch and grow in small pools of water on the forest floor. Conclusion. These are the top 10 most dangerous frogs in the world, each with their own unique characteristics, habitats, and survival strategies. While they may be fascinating creatures to study, it is important to remember that some of them can be lethal to humans and should be treated with caution and respect in their natural environments. Thanks for watching.